You know, you got this fantasy in your head about getting out of the life and setting the corporate world on its ear. What the fuck you gonna do except hustle? Besides pimping.
Hands fucked up, niggas beats is banging, nigga, your hooks did it. Your lyrics didn't, your gangsta look did it. So I would write it if y'all could get it. Being intricate against you would critics on the internet, they like you should spit it. I'm like, you should buy it, nigga, that's good business. Forget this rap shit, I need a new hustle. A little bit of everything, the new improved Russell. I say that reluctantly cause I do struggle. As you see, I can't leave, so I do love you. But I'm just a hustler disguised as a rapper. In fact, you can't fit this hustle inside of a rapper. Back when crack was what these pills are, I was a real star, complete with real cars. No video ones, you can come and set up a camera, let the video run. And my real life, complete with real ice. CVS boulders, all invisibly set. Head and shoulders, my invisible neck. You see, Hova wasn't digital yet. Before Steve Jobs made the iPod, was getting head jobs, we call that intimate. Back when rappers wouldn't dare play lyrical roulette. With an automatic weapon, I was reppin' with a tech. Fresh like Manny B, chain like antifreeze. Shoebox full of cash, dealer man hand me keys. Pantries full of Arm & Hammer, don't take Nancy. True to see what it do, I'm a damn cheat. Just sent $1 million through a hands-free. That's big money talk, can you answer me? Before the answer was a three, I was down in Georgetown with a Hoya chick, lawyer chick. Sure he's rich now cause he saw the shit, all the shit. That's why they call him Ho, cause he came before all the shit. Bought a six, quarter seven, skipped on him quarter eights. Bought a nine for non-stop clockwork all the time. Guess who's back? Since this is a new era, got a fresh new hat. 10-year veteran, I've been said I've been through with this bullshit game, but I never can. I used to think rapping at 38 was ill. Well, last year alone I grossed 38 mil. I know I ain't quite 38, but still, the flow so special, got a 38 feel. The real is back.